Hi, today we are going to discuss about what is matter and states of matter. So everything around us, living and non-living beings, are composed of matter. For example, look into this table. Air in the balloon, water in the glass, chalks, books, and including this table consist of matter. So matter can define as it has some mass and occupies the space. Okay. Let's study about states of matter. States of matter means it's a type of classification of the physical form of existence. The first one is solid, the second one is liquid, the third one is gas, and the fourth one is plasma. They are the four natural states of matter. Let's check their properties. Solid has fixed shape and fixed volume. That means the particles inside the solid are very close together, tightly bonded, which means particles are not movable. In the case of liquid, it has definite volume but no definite shape. So it can adapt the shape of the container. The particles inside the liquid are close together but are not tightly bonded. That means the particles are movable. In the case of gas, has no definite shape and volume. It adapts the shape and volume of the container. In this case, particles are not close together, so can move freely in a random manner. In the case of plasma, they are similar like gas, so neither have definite shape nor definite volume. So the particles are freely movable. Additionally, it contains ions and electrons in it. Moreover, let's see some other states of matter. Liquid crystal, Bose-Einstein condensates, photonic matter, super glass, neutron degenerate matter, superfluid quasicrystal, and so on. Recall the points. Matter has mass and occupies some space. Different states of matter exist. Solid, liquid, gas, and plasma are the natural states of matter. Properties of each state are variable from one another. Thank you.